Where'd you get it?
What?
You want one? Copy that.
Get away from him!
I'm handling this.
Drugged me! Made me... Lois... My son...
First Krypton, now Metropolis. People you love tend to blow up, don't they?
Huh? Superman, don't!
That's why I like you, Superman. You're much more gullible than... You can have a family. That locking me up will magically reform me. And they'll be safe. So big, so dumb. Now run along, so I can break out of here. I've got lots of planning to do to top this.
That's enough.
Man, let's wrap this up. I've got to get to the watchtower.
Before Luthor throws something else at us.
Doomsday.
Should have been a combined assault.
Clark sometimes forgets he can't do everything himself.
Interrupting tonight's entertainment, Raven.
I detest violence, Luther, but I'm even less fond of you.
Yes!
have this mess cleaned up by now.
Name's Cyborg, not Miracle Worker.
Nightwing to Batman, you there?
I could use your help.
After I check out Arkham, I have to make sure Luther didn't bust him out.
No keep. We're getting our butts handed to us.
Be there soon, Dick.
We're keeping a close eye on him, Batman, just like you said. He hasn't moved in hours. What in the hell? What is that? How'd Joker do this?
He didn't. The real trap is behind us.
You're so clever.
You're Luther's pet now, Deathstroke?
His money's green, and as a bonus, I get to kill Batman.
Sorry, Deathstroke. No bonus for you. Batman to Watchtower. Come in. Nightwing.
Arrow, what was that?
Thunder of the gods, Flash. Thunder of the gods. What does that make us? The poor slobs who clean up the mess.
Now, if there are no further interruptions.
Took me almost 2 minutes to break your encryption. Nice work.
Faye.
He esperado mucho tiempo para esto. Now I break your back.
Huh.
Bane, Catwoman, Grundy. You're all alone, Luther.
Geniuses often are.
Psychopaths like you.
You hero types are all alike. Even less imposing close up.
You're testing my patience.
Designed to throwing toys.
Try this on, genius. Superman, report.
It's done. The others are mopping up. I'm taking Doomsday into deep space.
Make sure it's very deep space.
What's that?
It's the none of your damn business alarm.
Radiological. Metropolis.
I can see the headlines. Justice League fails. Cloud kills millions.
You gave him a nuke?
Most of the League dies, and Superman's beloved city is vaporized. I console the masses by offering to rebuild it in my own image of...
He was done.
This is Batman. Code Red. Everyone to these coordinates. Now!
Baldy said remember to... Ah, there we are.
Mr. J, it works! Oh! Uh-oh.
Back to the van, Harley. Bats and I need to talk.
But, Button...
Go! No one likes a third wheel. Batman! My coup de coup, my palm de frite. I knew that ape Deathstroke couldn't kill you.
Too bad for you.
Why so jumpy? I merely took it off standby. It's this button you've got to worry about.
There they are.
Keep him talking, Bruce.
Don't wait for us, Barry. Go!
You push that button and 8 million die.
8 million and two die. I was going to enjoy the fireworks from a safe distance, but now that you're here, What say we have one last dance? What's the matter with this thing? This is somehow your fault.
Metropolis, and yet.
Maybe I was too sentimental before. I'll be fine without you.
Now stay down. And keep quiet.
Gotham, sort of.
So, temporal displacement? Alternate Earth?
Could be either. We may have jumped to a different dimension. Or events in our own timeline have changed, and we're in a new, altered present.
We need to determine which. Soon. If Joker's bomb detonated, we have to get back.
The Watchtower should have picked up any anomalies, right?
The Watchtower might not exist. I can't make contact.
Well, we need to find out. Once my ring is charged, I can get us there.
The Atlantis Archives. If this is an altered timeline, we might find a record of the triggering event there.
Assuming there's an Atlantis.
It's worth investigating. Let's you and I check things out here.
Ring, where's the nearest power battery?
The Barris Aircraft Facility in Coast City.
Well, at least that hasn't changed. Stay low. I'll be back ASAP. Where did you say the battery was?
Carol Ferris's office, left at the next hallway, third door on the right.
It's the fourth door.
Pretty tough, aren't you? I'm not afraid of you, children.
Yes, you are. I can feel it.
Raven? Cyborg?
This is your final chance to accept the High Counselor's amnesty, Deathstroke.
Get re-educated in your boot camp. Become a puppet. Like you.
The boss is being generous. I wouldn't be. Most of the Titans died in Metropolis 5 years ago.
I had nothing to do with that.
Doesn't matter. You're still on the wrong side of the law.
Tell this to your boss.
This how things work here?
So you're green again?
Something's not right. He's held Jordan. Yet.
Stand down. You're done here.
Definitely not ours.
You feel his pain? Not yet.
After we're done with Deathstroke, how about the three of us go talk to the High Council?
Enough! Whoever you are, you're under arrest.
If you wear my power, relent and strike!
Getting any more lip from her. Now, who's this High Counselor? The one who's turned you into a second-rate thug?
I'll show you second-rate.
Talk. You. Now.
Okay. Let's talk about the mess of trouble you're in. And how I'm gonna knock that head sideways.
Ah! Head still on straight.
Damn scum. You should have killed me. Get off me!
Look, I'm not with them.
Whoever you are, they know you now. They catch you. You have the stones to refuse their amnesty.
Who are they working for?
Who's the only one who could keep matters like them in line?
Wonder Woman. Sinestro. On my way. I need to charge my ring, and you and I are going to take a little trip.
I'll be happy to see Green Arrow die again. Wonder Woman, Green Arrow, now Hal Jordan. This just keeps getting better. You amuse me, Jordan.
Sinestro.
Oppressing your home planet isn't enough, Sinestro.
The One Earth government is similar to mine on Khoragar. An alliance was logical. So for now, I tolerate humans. Even Hal Jordan.
My doppelganger has joined your side.
As did all who wish to live.
Resisting arrest. Again. You okay?
How?
Someone call me? Your Sinestro Corps? Sinestro's right. Fear is more effective than willpower. So you ditched green and went yellow. The color of cowardice. I'm still about order, like the Guardians. They're very proud of you.
Sanctimony's easy when you don't know
what to do. Save it. Time to kick my ass.
Ah!
time to kick my ass.
Well, that was surreal.
And a bit disturbing.
Yeah, all that yellow is really tough on the eyes.
We need to move.
Hiding from the cops. Aren't there any good guys here?
There just might be.
Nothing yet?
The energy signature from the park doesn't match anything in the database.
Well, why don't I just vibrate at the same frequency as the energy signature and follow them?
Because we don't know if they went somewhere dangerous.
Or if they went anywhere at all. Superman's right. It's too risky.
Too bad I wasn't...
We'll find them. We have to.
A pleasure most rare, Your Highness.
I need information on surface world governance, history, and current structure.
Ah, for the treaty negotiations with the High Councilor.
Yes, the treaty discussions.
I'm afraid our resources are limited. Superman has been less than willing to reveal his regime's inner workings.
Tell me what you know. Recount the events of his ascension. A thorough review might illuminate new strategies for negotiation.
I am humbled, sire. 5 years ago, the criminal Joker deceived Superman into killing his wife and unborn son, and destroying Metropolis. Consumed by grief, Superman killed the Joker.
Yes. We all remember where we were that day.
Afterward, he showed no restraint. Judge, jury, and executioner, he and other like-minded metahumans quickly reined in the criminal element.
Which made him quite popular.
The surface world was desperate for strong leadership. Superman consolidated his power. He created the One Earth government. Democratic institutions were swept away.
Sire? The High Counselor's envoys await you in the throne room.
Flash, Shazam, welcome.
Your Highness, it's an honor to meet you.
and to be the first surface people to visit Atlantis.
Yes. We have important matters to discuss. The treaty.
The final draft. Superman is glad you agreed to his terms.
May I?
Is there a problem, Your Highness?
This is complete subjugation. Superman will rule Atlantis.
It's what you agreed to. It's what we expect.
You threaten me?
Tread carefully.
We have our orders.
You can tell Superman. He will not have Atlantis. Your orders be damned. Let's not take this any further.
I want to talk to Superman.
You don't talk to Superman. You do what he wants. And you're gonna do what you promised.
Before the king. You two make sorry diplomats.
There he is, sire.
Well then, parallel dimension it is.
Who do you work for, usurper? Manta? Ocean Master?
I'm the King of Atlantis. I answer to no one. Unlike you. Mind your tongue. You would give away your kingdom like a pair of worn boots. To a surface dweller?
The treaty requires Superman to maintain Earth's oceans and recognize our autonomy.
You put your army at his beck and call.
A necessary compromise.
More like appeasement.
I grow tired of this. Take him.
I had planned to offer you help. I've changed my mind. It's what you do. Now let's discuss a revised foreign policy.
Kill him!
What now?
They do tend to fight first, don't they? Though I may have stoked the fires a bit.
Ares, why are you here?
I feed on conflict. Until today I've been starving. I sensed the return of aggression and sought its cause.
You did more than that. You brought us here.
No, but I can guess who did.
My fire doesn't need stoking, Ares. Tell me who.
You presume to command me?
I do. And you will obey.
Ha! fish out of water.
You're out of your league.
Weak, Ares.
Superman's reign is nearly eliminated conflict. Left me virtually powerless.
So if you didn't bring us here, who did?
Those who would end Superman's rule. The insurgents.
Heroes?
Only one. All other heroes who challenged Superman have been eliminated.
He killed them. And the only ones left are those who joined him.
Along with a small cadre of former villains whose loyalty was bought or coerced.
I need to join my colleagues.
They're with the insurgents as we speak.
Send me to them.
How'd you get here?
Ares. Not our Ares.
We know. Meet not our Batman.
I was wondering how to retrieve you from Atlantis.
Headache?
Trying to prevent one.
It's a durability enhancer. 5U93R.
How can a pill allow...
Kryptonian nanotech. Increases the tensile strength of bone and tissue by several thousand percent.
Bats can tell you the rest later if you're having trouble sleeping. He borrowed the recipe from Superman. Supes gives it to his flunkies.
Yes. I met a couple of our evil twins.
They're not evil. Most obey Superman out of fear. Or they believe he's right and have lost perspective.
So you're the only one left.
Not the only one. What is this?
How are you even alive?
He's with me.
Unlike your Luther, I've never indulged in lawbreaking. Superman doesn't suspect his best friend is funding the insurgency.
Luthor's involvement is a secret. People critical of Superman disappear. Government officials, activists, reporters.
Well, now that we're all here, explain why you chose us.
And why you didn't ask before yanking us over. We were kind of busy.
The nuclear bomb. It didn't go off. Your transfer somehow prevented it.
How do you know about
the... We've been monitoring your world for some time. You four, specifically.
I have a weapon to take down Superman. A kryptonite-based laser that...
Hold on. A kryptonite weapon? You kill him, you're no better than he is.
I didn't say kill. It'll incapacitate him, nothing more. The weapon's in the Batcave. I need your DNA to unlock it.
The collar's working. Good. Re-education wasn't going to affect him.
Hmm.
You sure you don't want me to stay? Cal, I know you didn't lose your super hearing. Are you okay with this? With us?
Of course.
I'm not trying to replace her. I just thought we...
I know. Go on. I'm fine.
I'm going. I just came to tell you Lantern's on his
way. On his way in. Guess my super hearing is working.
Hi, Counselor. Love Diana's new look.
Hmm.
We have a problem. I ran into Diana's twin, and someone who looked a lot like Oliver Queen. And Hal Jordan.
Find them, and any others that might be out there. I want want to know everything.
Thanks for the ride. You're a funny guy. Are you sure the old gang lives around here? True, here they could be dead. Law-abiding! Bite your tongue. Interesting. My fame precedes me. Right in the belfry! Please, don't go.
Shut it, Clank.
Oh, did you hurt your leg? How about a broken neck to go with it? And now, my sour-faced flying rodent, let's put a smile on that puss. Such a beautiful moment can't be rushed. Don't go cheering up without me.
Batman, it's been a while.
On your feet. Let's go.
I don't think so, Hawk Girl.
And me without my camera. I could have gotten 10 million hits.
Right foot. Perfect. Yes.
Superman, good news. We've captured Batman.
I'm on my way.
Oh, I miss him already. Now, where was I before I was so rudely interrupted?
Pumped full of lead?
Harley?
Harleen. A little bird told me some creep was dressed up like the Joker, fighting a Batman wannabe. You got the look, and a lot of nerve. What you don't have is the right.
Ow!
Joker was a hero. You're not fit to lick his boutonniere.
Harley, it's me. I'm the Joker. Look, it says so right here on my underwear.
Not funny, creep. No one pretends to be my Mr. J. It's the love. You could feel the love, right? I feel like myself again. Joker's dead, but you're...
This isn't my Gotham, but I'm the Joker, my dear. Am I your Joker, Harley?
Pardon! Oh! Come on, there's some people who gotta meet you. Oh, Puddin'. Puddin', Puddin', Puddin'.
Okay, Bruce. Ready for visitors? Want a comb?
Nice work, Hal. How did
it's
you...
not him.
What?
His DNA matches Bruce Wayne's, but his vitals are all wrong. You're one of the duplicates. Tell me why you're here.
I love what you've done with the place. Arkham has never looked better. Clan, you know the truth about the Metropolis incident. Superman killed those people! Then he tried to kill me. I admire the work you've done in my name. Disturbances, distractions, general pains in Superman's buttocks. But let's think bigger.
Ain't it dreamy?
Harley tells me Superman made this pill for his thugs. Then Batboys and Surgeons got some. Now we have them too. With these, a bus could fall on us and we won't be hurt. Slapstick at its finest! From now on, we'll be more than a nuisance. The barking dog will become the rampaging elephant. The whoopee cushion, a landmine. The Joker, a king!
Grave? Should have kept that suit buried.
It's not my Sunday best, but it's comfortable and functional.
I'm going to enjoy giving you to Superman.
Oh, not tonight, dear. You have a headache. Hold this! Give me that! Hold this! Give me hit, because I care. Lovely girl. You can get past the fetters.
Joker.
Pick a card.
Jokers die here. I'll kill you, clown boy.
the Bat-Brat joins Superman. Tell me, whose boots are tastier to lick?
Batman's a criminal, just like you.
Nothing like me.
So you're a hero where you come from?
Oh no, dear boy. It's just that Batman corrupts young minds, while I bash them out of their skulls. Hold it! Give me that! Bash them out of their skulls. have to tell Batman. There's been a death in the family.
We're outnumbered. Let's go.
You can turn that off now.
Thanks for showing up so fast, Bats.
Hi, gang. What do we do now? Anyone up for pancakes?
Joker.
What? Ow! Why does she hate pancakes?
What are you playing at, Harleen? What's he doing here?
Mr. J can be a big help to us.
So, you came along on our little field trip.
And I'm guessing he didn't arrive alone. Where's Batman?
There's one right there.
Your eyes. Pure evil, just like his.
Who? Superman? His flying friends took Batman. My Batman. Our Batman.
Quiet, or I'll cuff you and leave you for the police.
Then why did you save me from them? Ow!
If Batman's been captured, we gotta bust him out.
To free your Batman, we need to complete our mission.
Ooh, I love a good mission.
Negative. You and your clan lay low. You're a target now. And you're too dangerous to run free. More of them will be here soon. Go. I'll catch up with you.
I don't like you.
So you found them. A parallel dimension. Now, how do we get there?
We don't. We pull them here.
No risk to an away team. Good. Still the same problem, though. How do we do it?
With this. We're gonna modify my cosmic treadmill. Pull them all back at once.
We got some work to do.
Beautiful, isn't it?
The moon, or its light shining off your bald head?
I'm pleased you wanted to meet. You're finally ready to join our little club?
Business is bad. Being hunted is worse.
After so many refusals, why now?
They made it personal.
Must have been some party. Superman did this?
Exposed my identity and froze all Wayne Tech assets. Made Bruce Wayne a non-person.
I still can't believe he lost it this bad. Even with what Joker did.
In Superman's mind, he destroyed Metropolis.
I'm not following.
Somehow Joker altered Superman's mind, so he believed he was fighting Doomsday. But it was Lois.
No.
Joker linked the nuke's trigger to Lois's heartbeat. When she and the baby died, Metropolis died with them.
Superman was vulnerable. Probably for the first time in his life.
His fear won out.
Green Arrow died trying to explain that to him.
All right, moving on. What's with all the security? I mean, he already trashed the place.
Would you take any chances with me? I need to crank up the Batcave's backup generator. You're with me. You three secure the Batcave entrance. It's in the study.
That's a great plan, Spooky, but, isn't this your show?
Splitting up saves time, and you're best suited to take out the automated sentry guns.
All right, then. Operation Thunder Eagle Lightning... whatever is underway. Over there.
Cold.
Killer Frost.
Grundy, play time.
Arrow Man!
Are
Serum Man!
Pilot, calm post.
Kill Arrow Man!
Archery's a hobby. Looks like the Indestructo pill works.
Oh, for the love of...
Lantern! Grand Slam!
You kids have fun! Stay out of the street!
Stupid Amazon.
Wasn't very nice, Snowflake. up.
Thought that it'd warm me up.
What'll I miss? Everything cool?
Frosty. How's Grundy?
Weightless. In orbit.
You didn't.
Grundy's a zombie. He'll be fine. Let's go. It won't be long before Superman knows we're here.
So you need some sort of scanner to help identify these duplicates.
Exactly. This is data from the duplicate Batman I'm holding at Stryker's.
That's helpful. It's still going to take a few weeks.
You'll figure it out. You always do.
Glad to be of service. No dinner this evening? Stefan has a new shipment of that Kansas beef.
Next time. These duplicates. Do you think there's a Lois where they come from?
There was only one Lois.
I've never seen the Batcave. Our Batcave, anyway. Should be. Interesting.
How did you hide anything in here from Superman? Looks like he was pretty thorough.
The cave walls are injected with lead polymer. There's no way he could find what we're here for.
Sounds environmentally safe.
Sure went to a lot of trouble. Between this and the DNA.
Neutralizing Superman was not a call I could make alone. So I put the weapon in a vault that only opens by simultaneously sampling DNA from Superman's closest allies.
Our counterparts.
With my Green Arrow dead, and the others backing Superman's insanity, I needed you. Your matching DNA. It's behind there. Lantern.
Rock. You're gonna throw a rock at Superman.
Hands on the scanners.
Yellow.
Computer, begin recognition scan. That's it. Let's move.
Let your guard down at your peril.
Our Green Arrow was just as arrogant.
And probably just as handsome.
And another thing, our Wonder Woman is better looking. Arthur!
That's enough, Adam. You're done.
You presume too much.
Should have seen that coming.
Only one of you remains.
Yeah, but I'm the one to beat. And Sparky makes four.
Damn.
Can it be fixed?
The kryptonite's intact, but the optical resonator is beyond repair. Even with Luthor, we don't have the resources to build a new one quickly.
Looks like we're gonna need some help.
Ready to test it?
Ready as we'll ever be.
System's online. I'm linked up. Flash, you ready?
I'm on it.
All right, let's crank it up.
Platform should lock onto their signatures and pull them back.
Got it. I'm vibrating at the right frequency.
shields up, but the levels are spiking. Cyborg, shut it down.
It's okay, I've got it.
Wonderful. Don't know whether to pat myself on the back or kick myself in the ass.
Undisciplined. The chaos they create is useful.
We need more than pawns if we're going to take down Superman.
That's all I needed to hear.
You said this place was secure.
Just keep him busy.
With pleasure.
Pleasure's all mine, Slade.
Wish the other Titans could see this.
What do you think, Cyborg? Like yours, only better.
It's the man, not the machine, Luther.
Thank you.
wardrobe malfunction.
At ease, Cyborg.
Batman?
Welcome to Oz, Tin Man.
All right. What'd I miss?
It's a long story.
He took a big chance coming back here. Why?
I have to flush them out. Now.
All right. Let's rev up your transporter, fix the laser in our dimension,
and come back with reinforcements.
I'm sure I can get
There's no time.
5 years ago, a tragic event cost the lives of millions. Overwhelmed by guilt for the part he played in the destruction, he was driven mad. He became an agent of chaos, an enemy of peace and security. But no longer. The leader of the insurgency will pay for his crimes.
Oh, I don't like this.
At 6 p.m. local time, Batman will be executed at Stryker's Island. May Rao have mercy on his soul.
Getting help will have to wait. Rescuing Batman just became our priority.
It's a trap.
Of course it is.
Then we'll have to be sneaky about it.
Sneaky how?
The Watchtower's teleporter.
Stryker's is equipped with teleportation dampeners.
But they only cover the building. You just have to get Batman outside.
Straight through a brick wall. I'm in.
You'll need a diversion to keep Superman occupied.
Leave that to me.
I'll take the teleporter. I'm the most qualified to work it. And I can infiltrate their ranks.
I'm with you.
You and me, working together? Not a chance.
The only way to access the Watchtower from Earth is the Hall of Justice.
And if your cover's blown, you'll need someone shadowing you.
I'm not asking permission.
But you will follow my lead. Communications should be over there. Reroute them like we talked about, and I'll get the teleporter access codes. After you're done, make sure...
This isn't my first drop, kid. I know the plan.
Then stick to it.
But whatever history we have with our counterparts, you and I have none.
I downloaded your history. You've tried to kill this world's titans.
Only a couple times.
Then don't expect any warm fuzzies from me. Meet at the teleporter in 15. Not now.
Hey, Victor.
Hey.
You sick or something?
No. Fine.
We still on for tonight?
Sorry. Gotta cancel. New orders.
Since when has that stopped you?
Yeah, we've had some, wild times.
No, we haven't. You're one of them. Let's see if I can find your off button.
Well, I'm still turned on. Cyborg to Wonder Woman. I found a duplicate of me.
Understood. We'll send reinforcements.
Wonder Woman out.
Don't mind me. Just hacking your neural network. How about I return the favor? Like men. Fine by me. Fine by me.
pummeled. Definitely not a good look for me.
You beat me to him.
Another contract lost?
This one was personal.
I didn't think anything was personal with you.
He made it personal when he tortured me.
That's it. Got control of the Watchtower teleporter.
It can't be that easy.
When your cyborg tried to hack my neural network, he exposed his security protocols.
You stole his password. I'm actually beginning to like you.
Where are you going? The plan was to...
I won't be long.
I don't know. If he said it was okay, it was good enough for me.
Yeah, I asked myself, what if what happened to Lois happened to Iris?
It made sense at first. Bad people got what they deserved. But now...
Superman's not actually gonna kill Batman. He's just bait. To catch the real Batman.
And then what? Remember what he did to Green Arrow?
Something's not right. Teleporter's offline.
Somewhere you need to go?
How did...
You're gonna lose him. Still just a kid. It's payback time. Ugh.
Deathstroke.
You're doing.
It's not what I'm doing. It's what I've done.
Where?
man. Finale's coming, and you got a front row seat. We gotta get moving.
What'd you do, Slade? The reactor's gone critical.
First rule of warfare, take out command and control. This satellite's the key to Superman's regime.
Damn it, you jeopardized the entire mission.
Superman's my priority, not your Batman.
Batman, this is Cyborg. We have the watchtower, but we've got a problem. The reactor's gonna blow.
Can you stop it?
It's a runaway. You have 90 minutes.
We're almost in position. That man out.
I'll have to teleport everyone off.
Nice work, gentlemen.
Got my hands full, Luthor. What do you want?
I need Deathstroke.
For what?
I've learned that Ferris Industries has prototype technology that may allow me to re-weaponize Batman's kryptonite. I need you to bring it to me.
Does Batman know about this?
No, he would have insisted on using the weapon himself. I need to do it. Batman is the face of the insurgency. If he dies, it dies with him.
Lex Luthor risking his life to save Batman. I want to believe it.
Send over the coordinates.
Harleen, get your people into position. Occupy any law enforcement you can.
Yes, sir, Bat. I'm on it.
Yes, sir, Bat. Can I pick up your dry cleaning, too? Wax the Batmobile? Ah, freedom.
He's gonna kill me.
I'd worry less about him. Sweetums. Let's go.
I can probably fix it, but I don't know how long it'll take. Parts of the control panel were designed to work with Cyborg's neural implants.
We have to keep trying, Barry. This may be their only way home.
Make this quick, Frost. I'm needed at Stryker's.
I've discovered anomalies.
Like tears in the fabric of space-time. I got your message. Get to the point.
I think these are places where the duplicates arrived. This one may be the source of the transfer.
The insurgency?
I don't know yet. It's just a theory.
Superman doesn't want theories. He needs facts. Why did you come to me with this? Send the coordinates to Flash. He can confirm your theory faster than anyone.
done. Is there a...
Nice detective, but you're too late. You're boring. Too easy. Your tactics are one-dimensional.
Yes, they are.
I knew your lasso wouldn't hold you for long.
You were offered amnesty, Deathstroke. You should have taken it.
And missed my chance to battle Superman's rebound girl?
How dare you? I'm an Amazon.
An obsolete race with predictable techniques. Give me a real challenge. Surprise me.
Thank you. mascara.
I bring you the gift of pain. I'm not impressed. Cyborg, I've got it. Send me to Lufa.